Welcome to Dr. Rom's Bird Sanctuary. I thought I'd let you listen to the birds at dawn again. I'll point some of them out to you. That's a mandarina. The weeyoo is a caravong. That's a crow, those are crows, Tahitian crows. Those are magpies. In that direction. The whistles of the mandarinas are making quite a few different sounds. There's also a cracticus, a butcher bird, back there somewhere. Those are the crows again. That's a magpie lark. They call it a peewee. That one's been coming to my back garden. Two of them coming to the back garden, to the pond, the Australia pond. Very tranquil, isn't it? It's about 5:30 in the morning. As I said, the birds are not awake yet. The kookaburras are silent. But I heard a green tree frog again last night. So my frogarium is doing well. I'll show you the frogarium on the next clip. I just thought I'd let you have a listen to these beautiful birds again. I'm very good for the mental health. Thanks for watching.